fucking tired.
Heading out to lunch with my sister. Say what?
Shrimp something. What's it called?
Sriracha shrimp. Like
Sriracha
what?
Shrimp. Woo.
Woo.
I'm playing with your heart. Got lost in the game. Oh, baby, baby.
That's the second accident I seen today where a car was flipped over. These motherfuckers need to learn how to drive.
Bay Area drivers.
Look at that. Oh shit,
and it's shoe fucking on the ground. Glory. Jesus.
God damn. And what? Oh, you're okay.
Well, damn. So a car flip on its side. Someone want to tell me how you flip your car over
in this traffic,
that we're not moving in.
Bumper to bumper. And how, before anybody says, well, you're probably not moving because the car slipped over and there's an accident. No, if you drive on 880 at this time, anybody, you know it's bumper-to-bumper traffic every single time.
Yeah.
So how the hell someone flipped their car like that? There was a woman involved, so I'm just saying, I'm not trying to sound sexist. But
I am. You women drivers need to learn how to drive.
Yeah. We don't even know if it's necessarily a woman's fault, but just in case, we're blaming a woman.
It's like almost November, like next week, and it's like 86 degrees. That's bullshit.
Carl's Jr.'s doing what? It's just the fucking sun. It ain't that fucking bright in your face. Get the fuck out of here with this newspaper shit. Fucking idiot. So I'm laughing. So I'm driving down my lane here, going straight. Minding my own business, listening to the Woody Show, and all of a sudden this guy on a motorcycle is flying up, honking, flipping me off. Go fuck yourself, homeboy. I don't give a fuck. I flipped him right back off. He's pissed because I didn't go flying over off to the side so he can get by. Well, guess what, motherfucker? You can drive down the center lane if it's safe. I'm Moses, so I'm just going to have you part the fucking Red Sea. And I think I've said that before in a vlog, but I'm going to say it again because I don't give a fuck. These assholes want to fly up and down the fucking center divide and they just expect everybody to fucking slam into the wall to get out of their way. I don't think so. I'm in my lane, driving safely down the road, not fucking swerving. I'm not driving on the lane like on the lines like you are. I'm in my lane doing what I'm supposed to be doing, and you're gonna flip me off because I'm not gonna go swerving out of your way. Tough shit.
I forgot my glasses today.
On a sadder note today. 8 years ago today, I found out that we lost one of my friends, my boy AJ, aka Applejacks. That's what I called him. I called him Applejacks because his name was AJ. He was an awesome dude. Went to a lot of baseball games with him, and I used to work with him when I worked at Best Buy. And I just realized today was the day I got the phone call that he had passed away. And sucks. He was way too young, way too much of a good dude to be gone. So thinking about you today, brother, and rest in peace, AJ. Applejacks.
We have another one. Oh, the sun.
And I'm here to remind you of the mess you left when you went away. It's not
boy, remember those glasses today and that new MTV hat? What?
Yeah, they got a full bottle of spermicidal lube too.
Oh wow, let me see that. Oh wow,
I'm not gonna go get it and it exploded.
I know I haven't done an outro on one of these in a long time, but as you saw in one of the earlier videos, I did a little, you know, saying rest in peace to my boy AJ. One of my fondest memories I have of him is working at Best Buy, and the song Bohemian Rhapsody came on from Queen, and he cranked it up on the radio, and we're in the back of Best Buy just blaring out every single word. Me, him, a couple other friends, and it was a really good memory. I always kept to him. So I've been adding music, obviously, to the end of these, and so for this one, I'm going to do Bohemian Rhapsody. I don't normally play a whole song, but on this one, I am going to play the whole one. So, you know, you can listen to some of it, all of it, it's up to you. But this is something I want to do for me, to show some respect to my boy Applejacks, and you know, it is what it is. So, thank you for watching this vlogs, and deuces.
Bismillah,
no, we will not let you go.
Let him go.
Bismillah.
Mamma Mia.
Mamma Mia, let me go. Beelzebub has the devil put aside for me. For me. We'll be right back.